Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I still want us to appreciate God, because it's the reason that we are not consumed. It's the reason that we are alive. Weida quanta librados and truly kabashanda. If God is to leave us to the will of the devil, to the will of the enemy, we would have been no more. So I want us to say, Father, thank you for the gift of life, for the preservation of our souls. Let's go ahead and appreciate him. Father, in the name of Jesus, ikedosa kayabakashita librados and like. Ikitali brados antoli kabashanda. Maizakutali kabashataya. Ite zutali brados italia. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Bizankutali kabashanda. Rekedos antoli. Kindelibu kantalia bashatalia. Reide kuza katali brados antolia. Thank you, Father. Lord, you are so grateful. Reike zutoli kabashintali brados kintoli kabashanda. Mizakayabakashatali brados kitali kabashanda. Thank you, Jesus. We are grateful, Lord. Reiki de zukatali brados kentalia. Mazanto lika bashanda. Reinde lebo zunto lika bashantolia. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Abba Father. I also want us to look into our lives. Is there any reason we should appreciate God? If you have any reason to appreciate God, let's go ahead and appreciate him. Reza ina zunwa kubara bashantali brados andaya. Nekete leburanda raba santa ya raba rinke lebo konto li kaba shandaya. Neyanda raba santa li kaba. Weke do zanta li barado shitalia. Nezanka ta li barado shitali barado sente li kaba shanda. Nekete li barado zente li kaba shantulia. Father, we are so grateful. To you be all the glory, all the honor, and all the adoration, O Lord. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I also want us to thank God for this new month, for the ability to see this month. I want us to thank God for everything he has for us in this month. This is the fifth month of the year. Fifth five symbolizes grace, mercy, favor. So let in the sumuntali basotali kabashataya. Let's go ahead and appreciate God. Father, thank you for this new month. Thank you, Lord, for this new month. Rezi kelebokundali baradosh intalia. Nizanko tali kabashataya. Redezu tali barados antalik. Thank you, Abba Father. Lord, we are so grateful. We thank you for January, we thank you for February, we thank you for March, we thank you for April, we thank you for this May. Thank you because in this fifth month, Lord, you will have mercy on us. You will help us, Lord. We will find favor on your side. You will end the second Talibarado Sandaya. Grant us grace to possess and to come in Italia, fulfill destiny. Father, we are so grateful. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Rekedo zekenta librado zantalia. Mazopa lekete librado shitalia. Mazanka yabakashanda yiketo likabashantaya. Rekedo zanto librado sakaya babashataya babasanto librado skente likabashanta. Thank you, Abba Father. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. Mazopa lekente libashandaya. Rekede zunta likabashita librado zandolik. Thank you, Abba Father. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Abba Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. At this point, I now want us to pray and talk to God that, Lord, in this month of May, Lord, have mercy upon me. In this month of May, grant me a unique testimony. Let me see you and be revealed through my life. Let's go ahead and pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, in this month of May, we want to see you in our lives, O God. In this month of May, let that will be done in our lives, O God. Let us obtain favor in your sight. Let us find favor with you and even with men, with human beings, O God. Everyone we turn, let us be favored. In the name of Jesus. Masopa leke dere boshita librado satai. Wa eke zanka yabaka shata yava santo di kabashanda. Ye ida zota librado santolia. Let us obtain mercy, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Rekedo santa librado skitali kabashanda. Masopa leke te librado zandaik. Re ide liba santa li kabashanda. Rekedo zantoli kabashata ya. Thank you, Jesus. Rekedo zikayaba jitali brado zantoli kabashataya. Neke de zuntali kabashanda. Mezakotali kabashataya. Rebotali brado zantolia. Le inde kunta librado zantoli bashanda. Thank you, Abba Father. in this month of May, Lord. We receive grace to press on in the journey of life. In this month of May, we receive grace to fulfill all you have ordained for us, O God. In the name of Jesus. My Zopate Liberado Santolia. Rekedo Santolia Kabashatalia. Thank you, Abba Father. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. Rekebo Santa Abakashita Likabashantalia. Rekedo Zantolika Bashanda. Thank you, Abba Father. Rekedo Zintali Baradus Kitalia. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Holy Spirit. And I want us to pray that, Lord, every area of our life where we are hurting, it's like what God showed me. Like, so I saw someone like the person have hurts in different areas of life, like feeling pain, but those pains, they represent areas of life. Some area marriages, some area, you know, kind of failure in terms of setting out for businesses and exams of life. So it's like those areas where things are not working, it's as if they symbolize pain. So I want us to go ahead and pray that, Lord, every area of my life wherein I'm hurting, wherein I'm believing you, oh God, for divine intervention, come and have your way. Have mercy upon me. Let's go ahead and pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, Yesu Mantakiba Sankota Liberado Shintalia. Thank you, Abba Father. Every areas of our life, oh God, wherein we are hurting, oh God, have mercy upon us, oh God. In all the areas of our life, oh God, wherein we are feeling pain, oh God, wherein we are going through one thing or the other, Maina Sotali Brado Santolia, against your own counsel for our lives, oh God, against your own will for our lives, oh God. Father, have mercy upon us, oh God. Ikarama Shitali Brado Santalia, Rekedo Zantoli Kabashanda. Thank you, Abba Father. Have mercy upon us, oh God. In the name of Jesus. Rekedo Zintali Kabashantalia, Mazopa Lekete Liba Zandaya, Makanto Liberado Shitalia, Rekedo Zantoli Kabashanda. Have mercy upon us, oh God. In the name of Jesus, let your mercy prevail for us, O God. Thank you, Abba Father. Every area of our life, we are in, O God, we are not getting it right. We are in, we are having challenges in fulfillment. Father, intervene today. Intervene. Rezopa leke do zantolika bashita liberado santolia. Mazopa leke telika bashata ya. Reke do zantolika bashanda. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Rubato ki bazanko talia. Rekende zunta liberado shitalia. Thank you, Abba Father. Mezaka ya baba shando libake zando barado shikita liba zantolia. Reete liba zota liba santolia. Thank you, eternal rock of ages. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Abba Father. And I want us to pray. Every area of our life that we have fear, like you have fear over that particular area. Oh, it's like that silent fear of, oh, will I make it? Oh, will this thing not just turn to a failure? Will I not see trouble concerning this situation? Just fear for no reason. Nothing is happening physically. But in your heart, you have fear concerning a particular area of your life or situation. Go ahead and pray and talk to God, because that fear is going to attract that trial. That, Lord, this very area of my life that I have fear of failure, oh, Kaba Santolia, that I have fear of things going ill for me, have mercy upon me, Lord. Yekeda Santolika Bashatolika Basantaya, and take away this fear. I cast away this fear in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I receive grace, Masopa Leba Santolika Bashanda, Ye in the Sutalika Bashataya, above this fear, to have peace in this situation, in this area of my life. Let's go and pray now. Reekedo Santoli Barados in Talia. Thank you, Atayikoboshita Liba Santolika Bashanda, Abba Father. Lord, Yeida Zunaraba Kabarado Shita. Reekedo Zangayaba Sutalia, Mazopa Lekentelia Kambarada Shindayaba, Reekedo Zantolika Bashita Lika Bazandaya, Mazopa Lika Bashanda, Mezanto Lika Bashantaya, Reekedo Zintali Brados Kintalia. Lord, every area of our life, oh God, that we have fear, that we have silent and even pronounced fear, that it might not work out, that things might not work out, that they might be in trouble, that we might have challenges over the situation. Leika bo santalia, la aruba toki menzakunta libra do shandahai. Father, have your way, O God. In the name of Jesus, rezetelia, rekedo zinka yabakashintalia, Mazopa leka basoto leka bashita libra do sintalia. Mazopa leke telia rekendo zintalia kabashitalia. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Mekedu zaka baruda shkitalik. Nezanto liba shantulia. Yekedu zantali barado santulia. Thank you, Abba Father. Have mercy upon us, O God. Every fear that have come upon us, O God, due to the past events of life or due to an arrow from the pit of hell, let it be handled now in Jesus' name. I rebuke fear, fear in Kabo Santalia. Ye is Santolika Bashantaya. Ye Ikebo Santolika Bashanda. The Ikebo Santolika Bashanda. We refuse to be under the torment of fear in the name of Jesus. We refuse to be under the torment of fear in the name of Jesus. Izakota liberado sintaliba zotaya. Rekedo zintali kabashantaya. Rekedo zantale kabashanda. Mazanto li kabashanda. Rekedo zanto li kabashantaya. Mezaka yabakashita liberado skintolik. Mezakota li kabashanta. Rekedo zanto li kabashanda. Mazopa leketelia. Rekedo zantali kabashanda. Thank you, Abba Father. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. Rekedo zantali. Mezaka yabakashanda. Nekedo zantoli kabashanda. Rekedo zitali berado satulia. Rekedo zantali kabashanda. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, Abba Father. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Masopa lekedo zantali kabashanda. Adia, areas you are facing challenges because of the fear we've had in time past concerning those areas of our life. The Lord, have mercy. Rekedo zantoli kabashanda. Father, have mercy upon me, God. Everything I'm suffering now because of fear today, Lord, here is the truly, have mercy upon me, God, and grant me escape, O God, from this situation. Let's go ahead and pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, every area of our lives, O God, wherever we are subject to pressure or to trial because of the fear we have not in time past, Father, have mercy upon us, O God, and make it a liba santolika bashanda. Have mercy upon us, O God. Ye ide superlika santolika bashanda. And deliver us from this situation that have caught ikabosantolika bashanda. That fear have made us to find ourselves in. Oh, that amen sakopalia. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Abba Father. Just like the case of Job, you say that which I greatly fear have come upon me. What is it that have come upon you as a result of the fear you had towards the things? Have for a mercy today, that Lord, have mercy upon me, God. Yea, I put an end to this pain, to this trial. In the name of Jesus. Mazika talibrados kitaik. Mazopa leka talibrados kitalia. Rekedo zantoli kabashanda. Thank you, Lord Jesus. We ede zuka yabaka shata yababa santolia. Mazantoli kabashantalia. Rekedo zantoli barados italia. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Mezaka yababaka shanda. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Rekedo zantalik. Mazantoli barados shantolia. Mekedo zaka yabaka shata ya. Rekedo zantoli kabashanda. Thank you, Abba Father. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Abba Father. Rekedo zentali ba santoli kabashanda. And I want us to pray this prayer point now. The Lord, the end is some patoki ba santoya. The entanglement the devil have set on my path, O God, to make me miserable. Even in this 2018, begin to eliminate them now. In the name of Jesus. In fact, some of them, you have seen them so close, they've drawn so near. And some, you have seen them from afar. Every form of entanglement that the devil have designed on our path. Today, let it be removed, Lord. I command them to be removed in the name of Jesus. Let's go and pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, every entanglement on our path, O God, designed from the pit of hell, to frustrate us in any way, to hinder us in any way, to put us in a situation, oh God, that we cable siketeli kabuzantalia, maruda siketali kabashanda, ye ede suka yabakashata ya, ye cable santoli barado santalia. Thank you, Abba Father. I decree, let it be handled, oh God. Let it be eliminated ahead of time, oh God. The ones that are already at work, oh God, I stop their operations in our lives in the name of Jesus. Ye cable santali barado santolia. Thank you, Abba Father. Mazopa lekebo shantalia. Rekedo zantali kabashanda. Thank you, eternal rock of ages. Rekedo zintali barado shitalia. Mazaka Yabakashanda, Ye Izakota Liberado Santolia. Thank you, Abba Father. Ye ate Liberado Shintalika Santolika Bashanda. The one that are due to our mistakes, O God, or due to our decisions, O God, or at battles or attacks from the pit of hell, I declare them be crushed now in the name of Jesus. Ye ekebo karabatoke menzakanta Liberado Santalia. Thank you, Abba Father. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God, for in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Abba Father. Raida Suketali Brado Sentalia. Thank you, Tanara Kofages. And I want us to pray everything that has been devised from the pit of hell to distract me this season. Today, let it be scattered asunder. Let it be hidden, spoken, mentally, but I do sunder. Arrested and destroyed. Let's go ahead and pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, I decree every form of distraction set on our path. Yekebo sakayaba shataya. Let it be destroyed, O God. Let it be removed out of our way. In the name of Jesus, the distractions of life. Ye sekebo santaya. Reekedo santa liberado shintalia. That have been set on our path. That eke etebo sanka yabaka shintalia. Nekedu zantali kabashanda. Mazopa leke telia. Rekedo zintali bashanda ya. Le ende kumantalia. Lekede zuta liberado santalia. Let them be removed out of our way in the name of Jesus. Rekedu zaka yabaka shantaya. Mezento li kabashanda. Thank you, Abba Father. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Lord Jesus. The one that is already at work in our life, that has made us to be distracted or confused one way or the other. Today, lay and talk his entire. I decree an end to it. So let us go ahead and pray the Lord. I decree an end to every form of distraction that is already at work in my life. I decree an end to them in the name of Jesus. Let's go ahead and pray. Father, in the name of Jesus. Ye kabuato wa kabuta liberado sakaya. Rekekedo santa liberado santolia. Mekende lebo kantalik. Thank you, Abba Father. Ye ikedo zantali kaba. Rekedo zantali kaba. Shitali kaba shataya. Mekedo zantali kaba shataya. Thank you, eternal rock of ages. The end is utterly kabashanda. Father, today we decree an end to all forms of distractions in our lives. In the name of Jesus. Mazopa leke teli kabashanda. Mazopa leke teli kabashataliya. Mazota liberado siketai. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Abba Father. Reida koka dokanda sidarabo kentaik. Thank you, Abba Father. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Thank you, Holy Spirit. That prayer point of fear is still coming back. There's somebody that you're afraid already. You have so much shock in that fear that, hey, this situation that is coming, you're already sensing it. It's like the fear is so strong. I want us to go ahead and still pray for that very person affected, the Lord. And if you're the person that, Lord, I surrender all my fear. Come and take absolute control of this situation that is posing fear to me. Let's go ahead and pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, I commit this very soul unto you, Lord, that is already subject, oh God, to fear, that is afflicted by fear. That very situation that is posing the fear, I decree, let it be made plain now in the name of Jesus. Let it be handled, let it be dissolved now in the name of Jesus. Every mountain of trouble that the devil is fixing before you, or that is already at work, that have put you in perpetual fear, I decree, let it be destroyed today. Let it be made plain in the name of Jesus. Raikeda sanka yabaka shita liberado santolia. Mekedo zaka yabaka shataya. Rekedo zanta liberado santolia. Nekita liba sanka yababa shanda. Thank you, Abba Father. Lekedo zintali kabashanda. Reekedu zaka yabaka shataya. Rekende zuntali kabashanda. Mazopa leketoli kabashataya. Thank you, Abba Father. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. For in Jesus mighty name we pray. Amen. Isako mentali brado santo di kabashantaya. Rekedo zenteli brado skatali brado shiketaik. For in Jesus mighty name we pray. Amen. In Jesus mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Abba Father. Lord, we are so grateful. I want us to pray because the Bible says that we should not be ignorant of the devices of the devil. And if there's still issue of fear, it means that there's what the devil is planning. But we thank God because in it all, We are more than conquerors. Thank you, Abba Father. Rede zumantaki basakota librado shantalia. Thank you, Tanaro Kofigis. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against power, against spiritual wickedness and lust of darkness. And I want us to pray now that, Lord, that which has risen against my soul, yea, as battles of life, as torment, O God, as trials, O God, let it be handled today. Is it in form of principality oppression, or in form of rulers of darkness, or spiritual wickedness, yea, taliba santaya, even in high places, or in form of authorities that have just risen to trouble me this season of my life? Let it be handled now in the name of Jesus. Let's go ahead and pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, every warfare package in their different format, oh God, in their different levels, oh God, of spiritual activity, oh God. The one package at the level of principality, power in shaking Tony by Santoria, power, so God, rulers of darkness, and even spiritual wickedness in that place, so God. Lord, we decree that they be dissolved now in the name of Jesus. Masopa leke do Santoria. Makado Santoni Bashanda. Paralyze, O God, the activities of hell. In the name of Jesus. Rekedo Zintalika Bashitali Basantonia. Paralyze the activities of hell, O God. That we fix strongly against our lives, O God. Masopa Lekado Santonia. Manifesting in different ways, O God. Manifesting in different ways, O God. Have mercy upon us, O God. Today I decree. Mazopa Leke Telika Basantonia. Rekedo Zantoni Bashataya. The battles that are set against our lives, let them be dissolved in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Every battle with which the devil has set, oh God, to frustrate us, oh God. Every ambushment from the pit of hell to manifest, oh God. Even through any form, oh God. Even through our closest friend, oh God. Father, we decree that let the activities of the devil be defeated out of our lives in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Ghost. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Abba Father. That scripture that says that we wrestle not against flesh and blood is Ephesians chapter 6, verse 12. What is that scripture is saying is that it's not the person that is tormenting you physically. It's not just that person. Many times the devil is behind the scene to just use that person against you or to use that situation against you. Sometimes it's just as though a group of people have turned against you. It's like you turn right, trouble. You turn left, trouble. You go to your place of work. It's like you are not wanted. Even in church, in the various department you belong, as though things are not okay. Even in your house, between you and your neighbors, things are not okay. Number one, check your life. Are you also living right? Are you also not the one or the cause? But if that is not the case, then there is a problem. It's not just those people, but it's hell let loose against your enemy's soul, because we wrestle not against flesh and blood. Those people you are seeing are the flesh and blood, but there's a force behind the scene that is making people to just work against you, that is making people to be irritated at you, that is making people not to just see anything you're doing as right. That's the force that can come in form of powers, principalities, spiritual wickedness, and all the operations of rulers of darkness. So I want us to pray now, Lord, the battle set against my life, the battle set against my life to just set people against me, to just frustrate me, oh God. Today, Lord, let it be destroyed in the name of Jesus. I release the host of heaven to begin to attack me, Satolia. Handle every activity from the pit of hell that is set against my soul as battles of life. Let's go ahead and pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, every onslaught from the pit of hell, every violence from the pit of hell, every manipulation from the pit of hell, Ikabo Santalia, Ma Intalika Bashanda, manifesting to people around, oh God. Yea, Fakida Suntali Brado Santaya. Today we end this suit and back in the height. I decree that this battle is of the Lord. Therefore, ye is a Tony Bashantaya. Let the host of heaven take over this situation, this battle, in the name of Jesus. And let there be testimony. Let the gate of hell be defeated in the name of Jesus. Therefore, I decree that hell is defeated. Hell is defeated in the name of Jesus. Ye kebo santoni kabashataliya. Thank you, Abba Father. Meke ne zunta liberado satali kabashantaya. Mazopa leke te liberado santolia. Ye ide zunta kabakuta marado santoni kabashanda. Thank you, Abba Father. Thank you, Eternal Rock of Ages. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Abba Father. The Bible said that if the way of a man pleases the Lord, he will make even his enemies to be at peace with him. Then you now wonder that, but some enemies are not at peace with me. Then the gate of hell is at work. Thank you, Holy Spirit. At this point, I still want us to pray and talk to God. Every area of your life, wherein you are having constant failure, it's like, anytime you set out for that thing, there must be failure. It's as though you have already even received the failure before you set out for it. You are already, well, I could not it to work. Let me just give you the tell you this time. But I want to tell you to walk to the glory of God in Jesus' name. Because this time you are going in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. That every area of your life, where you have been subject to the trials of life, thank you, Abba Father. Lord, in the community, Kibarado Zantalia, every areas of your life, when you have been subject to failure, constant failure, today I decree, Masopa Lake and Zotoya, let the mystery of failure be defeated, let it be destroyed, and let it be removed out of your life. In the name of Jesus, begin to experience testimony, victory, Ikabo Satolia, Ikabo Talikabashanda, in such areas of life. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Holy Ghost. Reiki bakado sa kabuta kabura do shitali kabasantolia. Reinde lekuta librado santoli kabashanta. Thank you, Abba Father. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I'm still hearing the voice of battle, signal of battle. And this song came that in heavenly armor we enter the land. The battle belongs to the Lord. Isakoba talibrado santalia. Nekenderebo santolibrado santalia. Indekebo santolibrado santolia. The battle belongs to the Lord. Because God himself will fight up this battle and he will grant us testimony. What is it that is like a fear that is like, can I come out of this? You already sense trouble come because God is already also making us to see that there is battle at the corner, but I want to tell you that the battle belongs to the Lord in the name of Jesus. Yay, we will see the salvation of God. I want to assure you that no matter what appears your way, you will see the salvation of God in the name of Jesus, because God is like to make him see that there's battle, but it's also making us to see that the battle belongs to him. So I want you to be firm in faith and be strong as a person, because you cannot be mesmerized by the gate of hell or by the battles of life, because the battle belongs to the Lord. So I want you to decree it now that, Lord, this battle belongs to you. Whether the one that is at work or about to come, or whatever that is being prepared against my soul, the battle belongs to you, and my victory is sure in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let's go ahead and pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, I decree that the battle belongs to you. In the name of Jesus, Marota Liberado Santoya, the ones that have been finished, oh God, in covens of darkness, oh God, in narcotic platforms, oh God, the ones that have been finished, oh God, on demonic altars, oh God, or directly from the pit of hell, oh God, Ikabrota Liber Santoya, the ones that have been schemed, oh God, waiting to explode against my soul. I said, the battle belongs to you in the name of Jesus. Ikabrota Liber Santa Likabashanda, and our victory is sure. Therefore, we press on in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, not be subject to the torment of fear of any form of battle, but be Kesatalia, experience the victory as you press on in the name of Jesus. Raida Soka Batoki Berado Santalia, Reeke du Zantali Bashataya. Thank you, Abba Father. Reeke de Zutalika Bashantalika Basantolia, Mazopa Lake and Delebo Santalika Bashataya, Reeke du Zantolika Bashatolia. Thank you, Abba Father. Reeke de Santolika Barado Santalia. Thank you, Tanaka Fages. Meida ungud zentali kaba santo ni kaba shataya reede suta ni kaba rado zentali brado zentali. Thank you, Abba Father, because the battle belongs to you in the name of Jesus. Izaro batada ronda rabo talia kaba yeira kado santo ni kaba rado santo ni kaba shandaya baba reede suta ni kaba shataya. Thank you, Abba Father. In heavenly armor we enter the land. The battle belongs to the Lord. Rekebo zakaya ba santa ya baba. Randole keria kabara da sinda ya baba. Mazoka ya kaka ya ndara ba sinda ya baba. Rekende zuda ikai. Mazopa leka ya ba shanta ya ba. Rakanda ya ba. Redezuta libana do santa lia. Thank you, Abba Father. Mazopa leke telebo zanta lika ba shanda. Mazota lika ba shata lia. Thank you, Abba Father. Reede sunto lika ba shata ya. Mazoto lika ba shata ya. Mazoto lika ba shanda. Mazoto lika ba shata ya. Reede sunta lika ba shanda. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Reete lika ba shanto lika ba shanda. Mekendo zunta lika ba santa lia. Reekedo zento lika ba shato lika ba santa lia. Mazopa leke to librados kintadia. Thank you, Abba Father. Make the zunto lika ba shata lia. Father, we are so grateful. Blessed be your mighty and your holy name. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Abba Father. If we look at the book of 2 Chronicles chapter 20, the place where three kings came wanted to come against Judah. Jehoshaphat was the king then. The king of Sir, the king of Moab, and the king of Amnon. They were like fixing a battle, and in fact they've made the children of Israel to know that they are coming, you know, they're coming against them. And at that time, I mean the children of Judah, at that time even only the king of Moab was too much for the children of Judah. Imagine three of powerful kings coming against them. They were so afraid, and they assembled themselves before the Lord and prayed to God and cried unto God, and God and the Spirit of God moved through a Levite among them, making them to know that they should stand still. And they needed not to fight in the battle, but they should stand still and they will see the salvation of God. They should stand still and they will see the salvation of God. Just as God has made us to see that the battle belongs to Him. That's what the same way God told them, that they should stand still, that they needed not to fight. So what are the things that are coming our way that the devil has set? Anyone that the devil has programmed to go through any trial or any difficult time, I want to say to you that you need not to fight. Just stand still, and you know what? God Himself will grant you your victory, because you will see the salvation of God. Thank you, Holy Spirit. On the very day of the battle, God gave them instruction. God made them to know how the enemy will come, and they marched on, and they were singing praises to God. While they were busy singing praises to God, two of those kings, first of all, faced one. They finished them, and the remaining two faced themselves and finished themselves. In fact, they went, by the time the children of Israel will get to that place, I'll be in the valley where the battle took place, not one person was left. Not one person was left at all. They all finished themselves. I wonder, maybe the last two people, that they killed themselves at the same time. Or one killed one and killed himself. God helped them. The people that are supposed to be counted as nothing or finished, or their land supposed to be subject to desolation, instead, God fought for them. By the time they got to the wilderness where the battle took place, I want to quickly read that part. That's 2 Chronicles chapter 20 verse 24. And when Judah came toward the watch tower in the wilderness, they looked unto the multitude, and behold, they were dead bodies falling to the earth, and none escaped, not one person escaped. And when Jehoshaphat and his people came to take away the spoil of them, they found among them in abundance both riches with the dead bodies and precious jewels, which they stripped off for themselves, more than they could carry away. And they were 3 days in the garden of spoil. It was so much. Imagine the place where they're supposed to do their mass burial, finish their kid, and became the place of blessing. Because when they came, they saw a man of precious jewels and good things, and they were taking it away from those people that came that wanted to fight against them. And the Bible recorded that they were carrying things for themselves. It was too much for them, so they had to carry it for 3 days. And on the fourth day, they assembled themselves in the valley of Beraka, for there they blessed the Lord. Therefore, the name of the place was called the Valley of Beraka unto this day. That valley is supposed to be the valley of their burial ground. Became the valley of blessing, the valley where they could stay and also praise God. Because God did not only give them victory, God also blessed them. And I want us to pray this prayer point, that Lord, I want you to pray this prayer with understanding. That's why I took my time to read the scripture. That Lord, everything that I've been set of battle against my soul this season, turn it to a platform of blessing for me. Turn it to a platform of blessing for me. Because instead of my defeat, let me have victory and also have blessing to match. The situation that's supposed to swallow the children of Judah up became the situation of their victory and their blessing. Every situation that's supposed to swallow me up, to swallow up my joy, to swallow up that which I'm rejoicing over, that which I'm looking at as a means of joy in life. But every situation that is devised against me from the pit of hell, to swallow them up. For that, turn it, O God, to a situation of victory and blessing for me. In the name of Jesus. Every situation wherein the devil has programmed me to be finished, O God, to be my dead hand, O God, make it my great beginning, O God, in blessing and in victory. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Abba Father. Father, in the name of Jesus. Mazoto di Brado Santolia, Makatoki Zakayaba Shantalia, Yeiki do Santolica Brado Santalia. Every situation that has been devised, oh God, to put us in sorrow, in pain, or even to take away our lives forever, today turn into situations of victory, situations of blessing, situations of joy. In the name of Jesus. For 3 days, the children of Israel, they were gathering this boy, as in they were gathering what in the Santoli Brado Santoli Kabashanda, Makota Librado Santoli Kabashanda, that which they saw as blessing after the God has fought the battle for them. And they gather for 30 days. On the fourth day, they assemble to bless the Lord. Father, Lord, every situation that is supposed to swallow us up, every situation that is supposed to bring an end to our lives and all to our joy in life, today, let it be a situation, oh God, that will be a platform of guarding of testimonies of blessings, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Let it make for the situation for our expansion, oh God. Let it make for the situation, oh God, ye ki de santonika bashatonika brado sitalia, ye iki de santonia, for establishment in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Abba Father. Ye ki de santonika bashatonika bashanda. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, oh God. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Abba Father. Ye ki zutali brado santonia. I want us to go and read and talk to God. Is there any matter that is like a concern? Or it's like, no, my own case has not been mentioned. Go ahead and mention it to the Lord Jesus Christ. He's here. Yes, so to lick about Santolia, to take care of every situation, to take care of your heart cry, to take care of your innermost pain, to grant you testimony. Let's go ahead and pray and talk to God. Yes, Akumantali Brado Santolia. Thank you, Abba Father. Rekedo Santali Brado Shantalia. Thank you, Abba Father. Rekedo Zintali Bashantaya, Baba. Rekedo Zantali Bashantaya. Father, Lord, I decree, as many as those that look up to you for one thing or another, believing you for one testimony or the other, believing you to intervene in one situation or the other. Father, Eke Musakaya Bashantaya. Father, go ahead and intervene in your mercy. Intervene. Let there be testimony in the name of Jesus. Wipe away every secret tears, O God. Wipe away every secret tears, O God. Put an end to shame and pain, O God. And let there be testimony to your glory in Jesus' name. Thank you, Abba Father. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Father, we are so grateful. Thank you, Eternal Rock of Ages. Ayeke vazuka yaba toni brados kintali brados intalia. Thank you, Abba Father. Ayeke do santo di kaba re in the sutalia. As many as those that are pregnant among us, Lord, I decree for safe delivery. For safe delivery. The ability to carry through and bring forth safely mother and child in good state of health. Father, Ayeke masato di kaba shanda. That I decree now in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, Abba Father. And as many as those that believe in you, Lord, you have given your word. Therefore, this month of May, let there be manifestation of your word. Let there be manifestation of your counsel. Yea, they came in Satolia. Let it be a month of testimonies for as many as those that look up to you for one thing or another, especially believing you for the fruits of the womb, in the name of Jesus. Yea, Arokabo Santolia. And those that are believing you, O God, for settlement, O God, today I decree the divine ability to Yea, Isakomantalia, Makunda Rabo Santolika Bashanda, to connect to the right person, to your right partner, and if you have connected already, the divine ability to officially settle down, go into your holy matrimony. I command now in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Abba Father. Every antics from the pit of hell to postpone, to delay, to hinder, yea, the day of your settlement. Today, I come against it in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, Abba Father. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I want us to quickly lift up our country, Nigeria, before God. The Lord intervene in this country. Many people are crying. There is pain. There is hunger. There is poverty. There is violence. The Lord intervene, oh God. Let your mercy prevail over Nigeria. Have mercy upon Nigeria. Let's go ahead and pray. Have mercy upon Nigeria. Lord, have mercy upon Nigeria. Yes, Zukayaba Tode Barado Santodia. Ye Iki Don Tode Kaba Shantalia. Thank you, Abba Father. Have mercy upon Nigeria. Have mercy upon Nigeria. Hey, Kado Santolia, heal this country, O God. Heal this the country, O God. Heal every soul, every life in this country. Lord Jesus, take us for the control of the affairs of this country. Let your peace reign. Let there be joy. Let it abora kadosa kobantalia. Makota liberado kabuta liberado santolia. Ikinde zuta likaba shatalia. In the name of Jesus, every plan from the pit of hell against this country, today we decree that it shall not prosper in Jesus' name. The counsel of God alone that shall stand. Every plan to waste souls, to frustrate souls, to hinder Sotolia, to hinder the move of God, to hinder the body of Christ, we come against it now in Jesus' name. Father Lord, put an end to hardship, O God. Put an end to pain, O God. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Abba Father. Lord, we are so grateful. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Abba Father. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Let's go ahead and appreciate God for today, for the divine ability to call upon his name. Because I know for a surety that testimony shall abound to his glory. In the name of Jesus. Let's go ahead and pray. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, we thank you for today. We thank you for the divine ability to call upon your name. We say, blessed be the holy name of God. Thank you for testimony, so Lord. Those that cannot join us with one reason or the other. Lord, I decree that your name is so good. And we visit that you visit them, oh God, and they stay connected to this prayer and to the result thereof in Jesus' name. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Father, we are so grateful. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, oh God. Therefore, we receive grace to press on in the journey of life. We say, you shall be well with every one of us in Jesus' name. Thank you, Abba Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.